I love my lips!
We interrupt this broadcast to bring you something much more interesting. I want you to imagine yourself standing before a door. It is an odd yet inviting door. You unlock this door with the key of your imagination. When you open this door, you find yourself in a strange new world. A world made of horror, adventure, and fantasy. A world that pushes the boundaries of what you know and what you don't. To all those that pass through the door, I bid thee welcome, for you are now in the realm of the Geek Zone. Now establishing video communication link with the Mentalverse. Now searching for Sutherland, Justin, T. Subject found. Now placing call.
Hello? Who's there?
Hello, this is, Justin.
You mean past me?
Yeah, I guess so.
Well, how you doing? How has Beta been treating you?
Oh, he's been treating me fine. I was wanting to call because I wanted to see if you knew how I could get home.
Yes, sir. In fact, I made a video on just how to do that. But in order to send it through the dimensional barrier, I had to do it in FLV format. So you're going to need to convert it before you can watch it. Now, if you'll excuse me, there's a football game on that I want to go watch. It's the Cowboys versus the Junebugs. Go Cowboys!
Beta, play the video, please.
Sorry, Justin. I cannot play FLV format. But I can convert FLV videos to another format.
Okay. Beta, convert the video, please.
I'm sorry, but I'm afraid I can't. I don't remember how.
I'm not even gonna ask. Here, I'll show you.
Okay, so the first thing you're going to need is a simple little program called Any Video Converter. Go to the website that is now being displayed and get the free version and install it. To get the free version, just follow along. Once it has been installed, open it up. Now go to the upper left hand corner to the film reel that says Add Video. Now navigate to the video you wish to convert and select Open. Now in the drop down menu right of the film strip, select the video format you wish to convert your video to. Down towards the lower right-hand corner, you'll see a bunch of stats. Here you can alter the stats to fit your needs. For example, let's say I want this video to be 1080p HD. Well then, frame size would be 1920 by 1080, and the video bitrate would either be 1024 or 2000. Now here's a little tip. Should you encounter an error after changing these settings, try different ones to aid you. If you need to reset the settings back to default, select a different video format, close any video converter, and then reopen it. When you go back to the video format you want, you'll see the stats have been reset. Now in the top bar, go to Edit, then click on Options. In the pop-up menu, in the top bar you will see a folder path. This is where your newly converted video will be placed. You can change it now if you want. I'm going to select the desktop. Now in the top tabs, click on Advance. Make sure the settings are how you like them. The bottom bars that are blank, leave them blank. And then click OK. Now it is time. Click on the arrows at the top that says Convert. And behold, your video is converting! When it is done, it will ask if you want to upgrade to the Pro version. Just click No, and then another pop-up window will appear showing you your newly converted video.
Don't wanna four-leaf clover. Don't wanna
and you're done. When using any video converter, try playing around with it. Experiment with it. I can't tell you how often I use this thing. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have to go do something that's not here. Later.
There. Now that it's been converted, Beta, play the video, please.
Now running WMV video.
We now return you to your normal broadcast. Thank you.